lady, we're younger and faster.
Tawanda.
Girls, I'm older and I have more insurance.
We lived our little drama. We kissed in a field of white and stars. Fell on Alabama last night.
W-A-T-E-R, water. It has a name. W-A-T.
That's what you are. Unforgettable. Though near or far.
Nanny means nurse, dear. Ricky's from Cuba.
Yes, I had a feeling he wasn't from Alabama.
Close your eyes.
What?
Close your eyes. Listen to this. He's gonna take off on Cary Grant. Go, Goob. Judy, 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 Judy. Couldn't you just swear Cary Grant was right here in this room?
Memphis in the car one time. It was raining so hard we couldn't see the road. But I wasn't scared, because as long as Daddy was driving, I thought nothing can happen to us. That's the way I feel about Mom.
Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Say, hey, sweet baby. Don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new
darling, it's I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
There must be someone.
Mr. Haney.
Hello, Mr. Haney. What are you doing here?
Oh, I just stopped by to have my appendixes out.
Why, do they bother you?
No, but I figure what's the sense in having Medicare if you don't take advantage of it?
That's ridiculous.
Last week, I had my tonsils out.
Special thing, you're flying without wings.
Mayo, would you like to do something for me?
Yeah, what?
Kiss my grits!
Thank you for giving me the opportunity to talk to you today. My name is Mark Schultz. I want to talk about America, and I want to tell you why I wrestle.
I need to see you square on at all times. I got to come up with your questions too?
Honey, could you get me something to drink?
You're right there.
Come on, I'm sitting.
I'd have bet on California, 'cause her sister's in Bel Air. Or I could see Seattle with her mom and dad up there. She never mentioned Alabama, so I don't understand. Who's Mark?
No harm, Mr. Cunningham.
No harm taken, young lady. I'll tell Walter you said hey. Let's clear out of here.
And that's all I have to say about that.